Hello everyone, welcome to Coin Masters. I'm Harshita Alveli. Today we have Pooja with us, who is from Hasan, Karnataka, and she got placed in Proxelera recently. So she's here to share her experience with us. Let's talk to her and get to know about the entire interview process in detail. Hi Pooja.
Hello ma'am.
How are you?
I'm good ma'am. What about you ma'am?
I'm good, Pooja. So firstly, I would like to congratulate you for getting placed in Proxelera, Pooja. I'm very happy for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, so could you tell more about yourself, Pooja?
Yes, ma'am. I am Pooja HM. Currently, I am pursuing my graduation, specialized in Electronics and Communication Engineering in Malnad College of Engineering, Hasan.
Okay.
I am from Hasan, Karnataka itself.
Okay. So, you got placed in Proxelera, right? What's the job role in the package, Pooja?
Ma'am, it's a project engineer, ma'am.
Okay.
Project engineer.
Mm-hmm.
And its package is 4 to 6 lakhs. Based on performance in training and all, we will be assigned to 4 to 6 lakh package, ma'am.
Okay. So you're currently studying, right? In the final year.
Yes, ma'am. Final year.
Okay. So was this an on-campus or an off-campus interview, Pooja?
Ma'am, on-campus.
This was on-campus interview.
Yes, ma'am. On-campus.
Okay. Super. So how many rounds were conducted?
Ma'am, we had online assessment, mm-hmm. then we had technical interview, then HR interview.
So, 3 rounds in total.
3 rounds, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's talk about every round in detail, okay? Tell us about the first round.
Ma'am, first round, we had 3 sections. First mm-hmm. was on quant. Okay. Second was on, it was domain specific. As I'm EC student, we had questions based on our department itself. Mm-hmm. Then in third section, we had 7 MCQs like that. We had coding
MCQs
also.
MCQs based on like what topic?
OOPS concept, C.
Technical questions in the third section.
Yes, ma'am.
IT related. And second one was fourth questions, second section.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so first, tell us about the first section.
First section, it was around 10 minutes, 10 questions. It was based on only quant itself. It was like...
No logical and all. No logical verbal questions were included. Only quant questions.
Only quant. But numeric, that series questions were included. Mm-hmm. One or two like that. We had based on probability, permutation, combination, mm-hmm. time and work, average. Based on these only, the questions were covered, ma'am.
Okay. What was the level of difficulty?
This level 1 easy? Or level 2, not much difficult, ma'am. We could solve it.
Answer. So you had like 1 minute for every question?
Yes, ma'am. We had 1 minute.
So time was sufficient to answer those 10
yes,
questions?
Yes, ma'am. Sufficient, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah. Then
only we answered every question like that. It was easy.
Okay. Then the next section?
Next section, it is domain specific. Mm-hmm. As an EC student, we had questions based on basics of digital electronics and network theory. Like mm-hmm. in digital electronics, we had based on gates, multiplexers, okay. and mm-hmm. counters, especially ring counters, based on that we had. And in network theory, we had based on, they have given circuits. We need to calculate voltage and all, like that we had questions.
How many questions were asked?
It was 15 questions, 15 minutes.
Here also, you had like 1 minute for every question.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
And that was sufficient to answer?
Yes, ma'am, we are able to answer.
Okay.
It was easy only. Basics of our subjects only, ma'am.
Okay. Then the third section, how many questions were there?
It was done for 35 minutes. Mm-hmm. 7 MCQ questions and 2 coding questions.
Okay.
7 MCQ were based on C, OOPS concept, data structure, pseudocode. Based on that only, 7 questions were covered. Then 2 mm-hmm. coding questions, which are based on arrays.
Okay, 2 questions were based on arrays.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
In total, you were given 35 minutes.
Yes, ma'am. In total, 35 minutes.
Okay, so you could answer all the questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Both the coding questions which were based on array, you could do this?
One coding question completely, all test cases were passed. But mm-hmm. another one, one or two test cases were passed. That's it, ma'am.
Okay. So, still you could manage to clear the round.
Yes, ma'am.
When did this happen? When was the first round conducted, Pooja?
On 27th September, ma'am.
27th September 2021, the first round was conducted.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so when did you get to know that you are shortlisted for the next round?
Morning we had online assessment. At evening, around 4 or 4:30, we had results, ma'am.
Okay, you got your results.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so when were you informed about the second round?
At that time only, they said the interview will be on tomorrow.
Okay, the very next day you had the second round.
Yes, ma'am. Then we had a mail around 7 or 8 p.m. at night.
Okay.
Regarding our schedules, that interview will be
time slots.
Time slots.
Okay.
We had interview at 11 a.m.
11 a.m. the very next day, that is 28th September.
Yes, ma'am. On 28th.
That was a technical interview, is it?
Yes, ma'am. It was a technical interview.
Okay. Yeah, please tell us about it.
Firstly, they asked me to introduce myself. Mm-hmm. I introduced about me. Then sir told that he will be opening my resume. He saw everything what I included in my resume. Then he said that, okay, you are good at coding like C, C++ and all you have mentioned. He asked me, are you comfortable with all these languages? He asked me. Then I told, yes, sir. Then I had done a course on machine learning also. Mm-hmm. He saw that and he was happy about it.
Okay.
Then I also mentioned digital electronics. Mm-hmm. So he said, you have mentioned digital electronics so that I will be asking questions on that.
Okay.
Said, okay. Then he asked me, what and all I know in digital electronics, he asked. Okay. I said, I know regarding that gates, multiplexer, mm-hmm. demultiplexer, encoder, decoder, counter, that everything I said. Then the next question was, what you know about multiplexer? What is multiplexer? He asked. Then I answered that question. Then he told me to write circuit diagram, truth table, logic diagram, and including waveforms of it.
Of multiplexer?
Yes, ma'am. All from multiplexer. Then I wrote everything. We need to show like this. We need to write and we need to show.
Okay.
He will be seeing that and he will be asking how it is performing, how the logic and all performing, what is the input given, how output is occurred, that everything he asked me.
How
then
it works.
We need to explain everything, how it is performing like that. Then I explained. He said, okay. Then he asked me to write a pin diagram of D flip-flop. Then including its waveforms also.
Okay.
So we need to write and explain everything. He was expecting us to answer everything.
The truth table, the final waveform, everything.
In practical, we need that. He was expecting us to explain everything in practical way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. He was checking that. He was testing us whether I know only theory or I could able to answer for the questions what you have asked me. Like that you are seeing, ma'am.
Okay. Then what else was asked?
After that, he asked me what and all I know regarding VLSI subject.
Okay.
I know that CMOS layout designing, then designing that VLSI chip designing processes, that all I know, I said. He said, oh, okay, then in which language you are comfortable with, he asked me. Okay. I said, I'm comfortable with C.
Mm-hmm.
He asked me, what and all I know in C? I told everything, that data types, array structures, everything I told. Then he asked me to open online C compiler.
Okay.
So in that compiler, he told me, he asked me for live coding.
Okay.
He asked me regarding array only. He asked me, take a function.
Mm-hmm.
Using that function, take int as an input.
Okay.
Then add all the elements in the array.
Mm-hmm.
And return that sum, he said.
Okay.
So that I did that coding. He asked me how the logic is working. Also, he gave some alternatives. Do this, do that. How it will be working, why it is coming like this. Everything he asked.
Okay.
Then I told, I explained everything.
Mm-hmm.
That were done in Quantmasters itself, so that I was able to answer that. He was happy about it. Oh, you are good at coding. Okay, I'm happy, he said. Mm-hmm. Then after that, I had HR questions only.
In the technical round itself, they asked HR questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
He asked regarding that also. He asked me about my family background.
Mm-hmm.
I told him about my family and all I told. Then he asked me how finance is important to me. I told money is important to everyone, but building the career in a right path is much more important than money, I said. So that if you build your career in a right path, then money will automatically comes. So he was like happy. Oh, okay, okay, good, good, he said for that. Then after that, he said he will be recommending me for HR.
Okay.
There only he said that I'm selected.
Okay, you got to know that you are shortlisted at that point only.
At that point only, he said that I'm selected. Then in the evening only, you will be having a HR interview, he said.
Okay, the same day evening, you had the final round also.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Okay. Then the round was over.
What was the duration of this round, Pooja?
Around 56 minutes, ma'am.
Around 1 hour, almost an hour.
1 hour, yes.
Yes, okay, okay. Super, super. So, yeah. Then officially, once again, the results were out or that's it? Directly?
After that, within 1 hour only, I got a call that I will be having a HR interview on the same day. And they scheduled me for at 3 p.m.
Okay.
At 3 p.m., I will be having a HR interview. They informed me. Okay. Then I had a HR interview. It was around only 10 to 15 minutes. That's it, ma'am.
Okay, what was asked in HR round?
He was very friendly. That HR was very friendly. He asked me to introduce myself only. Okay. Introduce about me. Then same questions regarding my family background.
Mm-hmm.
So I was able to answer that. Then after that, he asked me if I'm having any questions.
Okay.
So that I asked regarding how the internships will be conducted. Is it online or offline?
Mm-hmm.
Everything I asked, he explained me that and all. Then he asked me if online is good or offline is good, like that questions, casual questions. Okay. I told offline is only best, like that I answered. Mm-hmm. Then after that, again, he asked me if I'm having any questions, any queries, he asked me. I asked regarding their claims, what and all services they are providing, that and all I asked. He explained everything.
Okay.
Then finally, he asked me that I'm okay with the terms and conditions of the company and all. I said, I'm okay. Then he asked me for how long I will be working with them. Like he asked, I told for long term only I will work, I said. Then he said, okay, within 2 or 3 days, we will be mailing you the offer letter, he said.
Okay, you got to know that you are selected at that point only.
Yes, ma'am. At that point only, I got to know my results.
Okay, okay, fine. Yeah. So then, what was the duration of this round, Pooja? 10, 15 minutes, you told, right? It was very simple. All basic questions were asked.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very and then, when was the final results announced?
Ma'am, at that time only we got to know that we are selected. Only 2 members were selected there with in out of 30 members.
So both of you got to know that you both are selected.
Yes,
in
ma'am.
The interview itself.
In the interview itself, we got to know. Then within 2 days, we got a mail
offer letter. Okay, okay, super. So that was the entire interview process.
Yes, ma'am. That was.
Okay, okay, super. So do you have any tips or suggestions to your friends and juniors, Pooja?
Yes, ma'am. What I suggest is they need to join Quant Masters only, I will tell. Why? Because like from Quant till technical interview only, we'll be able to answer every question only. Okay. That is Quant, they will tell like small, small tricks only, not like one page like solutions. They won't provide paged solutions. They will provide like simple tricks so that we will be able to answer within 1 minute itself. Why 1 minute only? Within 10 seconds only we will be able to answer. So I suggest everyone to join Quant Masters only, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Pooja. And once again, I would like to congratulate you for getting placed. We are very proud of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
And also, thanks for being here, sharing all the information with us. Students who are watching this will definitely find it very useful.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
And yes, Pooja, take care. All the very best for your future.
Thank you, ma'am.